December 2nd, 2003. Busy, you feel better? Busy! Tina picked this puppy out of 5 puppies, walked into the backyard, and said, "Oh, I like that one in the middle." And I said, "That's my puppy." Busy's 10 weeks old. Today is November the 5th, the morning of November the 5th. And I just want him to look at me just for a second before he goes off on his crying spree. Good. Such a teeny puppy. I'm going to leave the room and he's going to do his thing. Good. You act like you're starved. Good puppy! He's a pretty impulsive little guy, but he's getting much better. I introduced the clicker yesterday afternoon, and today is his second little session. And he gets pretty wild when I go away from that. Good boy! I wish I could drop the cookies on him before I have to come all the way back. Good. Okay, that's enough for now. Kind of interesting how he settles down and starts thinking as soon as we turn the camera on and start clicking. There you go. Oops, I missed it. He's already eaten, so he's not too frantic about eating. I don't want him to be too frantic. Because when he's hungry, he can't think about anything else but the food right now, because he's just a puppy. Oh, one more time, honey, and then we're finished. Busy's 11 weeks old. He's been, we started clicker training him about a week or so ago. And all we're asking for is that he jump into his bed for a treat. Little lure. Good boy. There's a cookie down there he's gonna get. Yay, what a good boy. You can talk.
She's hesitating now. And she doesn't want his head or his paws or anything to go past the line. Very good.
We're doing something else too that makes him want to go back in, so it's not...
Yeah, she's also reinforcing him being inside the crate by throwing him some treats while he's in there waiting. So he's learning that being on the other side is reinforcing. She doesn't expect him to sit or lay down or anything. She just wants him to hold back and just wait. See, now by throwing in the treats, he's realizing that being in the crate, even with the door open, is reinforcing and that it's worth something. So he doesn't need to come rushing through. Very good. And he's only 11 weeks old.